The Clever Crow. Chintu was a clever crow. He left home in search of food. It was a very hot summer. "Oh, I'm feeling very thirsty," he said, and started searching for water. At last, he found a jug with a little water in it. He could not reach the water. He thought for a while. "I have an excellent idea," he said, and started picking up stones from around the place and dropped them one by one into the jug till the water rose up. Soon the water came up. He drank the water and flew away happily.